I came into office with a core belief. It is the inalienable right and responsibility of parents to choose the learning environment that best meets their child's unique, individual needs. I'm even more convinced of that today. One sexual assault is one too many. By the same token, one student that is denied due process is one too many. So we need to ensure that that policy and that framework is fair to all students. What do we do? What does the future hold? More funding? Does that fix the problem?
Yes.
Again, the data would show otherwise. With the U.S. spending significantly more per pupil.